powerful chapter. Okay, every ladies, I know when I said Idris, you're probably thinking Idris Elba. But I said Idris Rashid, so put some respect on my name. All right, now let this brother introduce himself.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Richard Taylor, Pioneer Central Class of 1984. Yes, I am that old. So, again, we want to thank everyone, particularly the Skinner Foundation, for allowing us to present this presentation to this young man. And obviously, this is a special talent that our chapter owns. Bill Munn, Staff Faculty Attorney Incorporated, Homecoming Athletic Chapter, which is a local chapter in Pontiac, wants to restore this young man. So, I'm not going to take up too much of his mic since I am the immediate past bosses of my chapter and just turn it back over to our immediate president, Mr. Idris Rashid, not Idris Elba.
All right. Well, okay, first and foremost, I want to recognize the Ascend Foundation for all of their work that they do in Pontiac, Michigan. Please give it up for them. They are doing so much in our community, so thank you again. And to make it more personal, I want to recognize their fearless leader. Where are you at, man? You ain't too far. Yeah, you are, right here. All right, Mr. Kano, this man right here does not sleep. Let me tell you, one of the hardest working men that I know, and he means so much to me that I made him a godfather of one of my twin boys back there. Because I want you to know this man right here. It's a lot. You know from this man right here. All right, so now, moving on to this man right here. This young, talented man right here that our land has been planted for so many years. You didn't know this was coming. All right, well, good. What fraternity are you going to pledge when you get this? Just remember we gave you this scholarship, alright? Alright. So, what we do every year as an organization is we have a program called the Talent Hunt, where we send talent regionally, and if they win that, they can compete nationally. Alright? So LJ is our nominee for this year. Okay? So tonight we're gonna give him a little money. We're gonna give him a little money, man. $100 to put in your pocket. Okay, and next year when our districts come around, I know you're going to college. Oh, he's going to college. Ooh, man, he's going to California. Okay, if you're available, you know, we'll coordinate and we'll get you to be able to compete regionally. And then once you do win that, you can compete nationally. All right, so give it up for this talent right here. This man is going to college.